Hey, what's going on, guys? Today I wanted to check out a new trail. Well, new to me. I went to Croom to check out Drunken Monkey. This is a rather long video at 20 minutes or so, and it contains my first impressions as well as a hot lap. Croom has about 50 or so miles of trail, so you could definitely spend a day out there. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, please like and subscribe to get new stuff each week. Exit only. Okay, well, I found it. So, pretty excited. Never done this before, so it's probably going to be more like a little walk through. Nothing. Not going to be sending it, but I do want to have some fun while I'm doing it. It's a nice morning today. It's about, I guess it's about 60 degrees or so. So not bad, not bad. This does look like it's a two-way trail. They're going to be doing the Croom 3550 out here, which is a not really a race, but it's kind of like an endurance thing. Some people call it a race, some people don't. It's up in the air. But either way, 35 or 50 miles is definitely a trek, no pun intended. A couple people were supposed to be out putting up signs to this, arriving at Drunken Monkey. Interesting. There it is, Drunken Monkey. Don't skid. All right. Well, that was quick. Not much time to warm up, but we'll go ahead and see what cool stuff we have. Clearing out all the spider webs this morning. Shout out to Drunken Monkey Brew. Just saw the sign. Different angle this time. Wrong gear. Steep. Get up there. Said pedal, so all these signs that are very helpful, especially to somebody who hasn't ridden this before. Whew. Hey-o. Ooh, oh, that was super easy. I'm gonna go back and do that again. Yeah. Should have probably ridden the 10 miles to get here, because that would be a nice warm-up. I'm dying right now. Ooh, a transfer. Wait a second. Oh, okay. Oh. was pretty cool. Neat. And we're out. That was one drunken monkey lap. That was so fun. Let's do it again. Here we go. Drunken monkey. Round two. Pedal strike. Oh, shit. Right into that wall. Pardon. Whoops. Let's go this way. That way. Yeah. Thank you. Neat. Yeah. Ooh-wee. I highly recommend you guys come out and visit. Kroom has about 50 miles of trail here, which is absolutely outrageous. Definitely need to make another trip out here when I have more time. Looks like I'm about to be right back in my car, so thanks for watching, guys. Check you later.